thinking about another end to us. She brought me back to life back in senior year, a couple months of that, and then she disappeared. She explained to me, and it made sense to me, but I couldn't move forward with a heart and fear, so I got distant. I'm some bitch shit, can't lie, I was truly being a dipshit. Like, oh my, knew I would move to Seattle then. Won't never let me stay too long with you. So I headed out to AI art school, so I thought, cool, I'ma be fine. Family wanted a degree, cool, I'ma get mine. Not sure if I made the move for me at the time. I just had to get out, I was just tired of being home. Every ounce of my future was riding on a microphone. That's a lot of pressure, even for a condenser with no measure to measure. My music was truly meant to deliver. Fell in love with the city, fell back in love with my art. I was truly in the present, I learned to follow my heart. Truly independent and finally making my mark. 18 worldwide with steady light and a spark. 100K, couple million, then tens, views gone crazy. I was over the fence, I was over the moon, and the Neverland drop. That right there, what I'm never gonna land off. AI wasn't really what I thought it would be, but I met a couple friends I've been happy to keep. Left that summer back home again. Then I started plotting out how the team would win. We decided it was time that we all should meet. Overseas with the team for a couple of weeks. Craig Lang was driving me, set up in a cabin south of Stockholm streets. 5 musicians, 4 countries, 1 album. Took 5 years to make this our outcome. Used to ask how, come now they ask how. I just believed in it way more than most out. I just remained me and painted what I've seen. Painting you all the lows and highs in these dreams. All the pleasure and pain, the sun that came out the rain. Now we on our way, life will never be the same. Things working time can't match, and I choose to be truth, nothing rhymes like that.